Very cool. So many. One thing you can do is this. It's pretty cool, actually. And this one for my tips and tricks video. Then you can even be carrying 10 of the stems and then carry that thing still. This. Faster farming, that's for sure. Mushroom staircase. Scaffold, huh? This. Get rid of this, the wall below it. This will be okay. Awesome. Cool.
Don't even need to boil it.
I kind of want to do, just to be unique. First off, I want to make another one of these. Stem palette. Am I really out of crude rope? There's no way. I'm just out of range. Really? Damn, son. That thing working again. Wow. Probably make another one of these. Just need clay. I have an idea. Those houses that have like built-in trees. Looks.
Taking a look. Thank you.
this. I also want to put this more on top. Huh. I don't understand. Needs.
Hey, Fid.
Really had a mushroom slurry, huh? Six right there. Question I have with this thing. I need like a half staircase. That's what I don't understand. Oops. Oops. We actually need probably just to go higher. This would have been also what we needed. Maybe actually only the half stairs will do it. This. This. You don't know what I want. I want this to be open, but I would need to build on top over there. This is like oddly not even lined up with that. Oh. Because these stairs. The stairs didn't reach. I'm not sure.
Nice and clean. Just close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder.
like how this is.
Hey, Fid.
That's better, I think. Yeah. I have to have that little gap there like that. Okay. Other staircases like this. I think this is what we want. I know. We need another. Oh man, these use a lot of you can probably put that. Okey-dokey. Yeah, this will work more for what I'm looking for here. But I'll have to probably renovate this roof. You'd either renovate the roof or I could just be lazy and just build it out. Could raise this as well. I build it out just like, this. Honestly, probably just do that for now, because I don't even know if I'm going to live here long term. Do want to put a mushroom wall here, though. Right here. Here. Then we want to put, honestly, this clover peaked roof. And yeah, like that. Kind of. And put another one right here. Too big. I need the little quarter one. This thing. Maybe I do need the bigger one. Yes. Oh, and a wall here. Exactly.
Hey, Fid. Filtration tablets needed.
Not a bad spot for some decorations.
Hey,
God damn it. I need clay. Okay, we're gonna not die in the water right after getting our bed buff. I want to make a zipline really badly. Should also utilize that mutation loadout thing and make like a harvesting one. It would just be faster. One that has the grass. Shit. Has like all the harvesting ones on. See, would be a good idea. Thank you.
come. No water filtration tablets needed. Keep me safe. Safer. Hey, Fid.
Okay. I need 8 clay, 2 silk rope. Yeah, I just need the weed stems. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try this, see what happens. Get up there, we need to go. Where is it? There. This mutation thing. So let's make our D loadout will be Grassmaster, Rockcracker, Calling Hero, and Natural Explorer. Right now we can be on A. Get rid of Rockcracker. Cardio, natural meat, and any of the other four, anything is. For now, I guess I'll just have. I guess the sword attack, wouldn't you? Thank you. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna need the hauler one. So I wanna carry 6 of these weed stems. Gonna happen. Oh, that's annoying. Whatever.
Taking a look.
I don't know. Would this work? I'd have to go up there.
Hey, Fid.
Let's try it. Let's see. Let's just see, huh? Thank you. Next, I'm blocked. Damn it. Okay.
Roly-poly's a lonely rolling bug. Scientific breakthrough.
And I'm wondering if I can build a ladder. Right here. Let's see. Can I even get up there? But right here. It's like, what if I built a ladder, right? Literally right here. Oops, I just had it. Did that work? Oh no, I want it right there. Right. That. What do I need? Acorn tops. There's fucking no acorns around here. Man, this is brutal. Okay, so this is why I wanted to actually... Let's... I think the only way up is through the barbecue. Let's just see if I can do it real quick. Can I just sprint through this bullshit? Let's see if I could just sprint through this. Probably not, but we can try.
Cha-cha! It's burning!
Oh, it's hot. Oh, careful. This real quick. Ready and go.
Burning up.
This. Okay. Probably need to just drop this stuff real quick. Okay. Okay. feel like I'm making this so much harder on myself than I need to. Come on, dog. Really?
Nice and clean.
There we go. Yeah. This is gonna work, and it's gonna be fucking glorious. Maybe a little further over. It's gonna be so glorious. Oh, this first zipline ride is gonna be orgasmic. Good enough? Yeah, let's see if this does it. Okay. Boom. Okay. Then. Then. Oh, I need 14 more. Is that right? Damn, that's a lot. Okay, that's okay though. I'm gonna be alright. Leave this here. And then let's get home. It's gonna be orgasmic. Woohoo! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm so looking forward to this. The dopamine hit on this fucking zipline ride is gonna be crazy. I can already feel it starting. I'm smiling. I'm already smiling. Oh my God, it's glorious. No, please don't tell me I can't go back. Can I not go? Can I only go one way? You motherfuckers. Oh, that sucks. So maybe I have to do another zipline higher up. Okay. So a little more work's going to be required. And that's okay. It is going to be a lot of fun. Eventually. I just have to build a second zipline now. Which will be fine. Yeah, we should probably make crude rope. Let's just harvest some weed stems and then onion. A little bit of work now will save me a lot of time in the long run. Get into the upper yard. That's really all that gave me. Is the key binding to open mutations? And what should we put it to? Is there really not one? Is there really? Is there really not? Instruction pouch. Ammo, chat, combat, executables. Damn, that's crazy. So maybe our next. Okay, let's just tab E. We'll do it. I also wonder if items eventually despawn. I'm hoping they do. So you just don't want the world to be cluttered with shit you leave. It'll slow the game down, kinda. What's that? Nah. Okay, let's do a little bit of building. Get our second zipline up. Ladder to give me 4 acorns. Is it the acorn tops? Yeah. Here. Okay. Just needs to be higher than... That's kind of high. Okay. What would be a cool way to do this, though? A cool way to do this would be put this there. Like that. Add a spiral staircase. This. Can you flip it? Yeah, flip it. I want it to be like this. Oops, 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 oops. You know, it has, might have to be like this, actually. Okay. That's blocked, huh? Weird. This is not, though. But that is. Cheapo staircases for now. Okay. I'm gonna do cheapo. Cheapo walls for now. Let's just do cheapo stuff for now. Okay. Now, question. This. Okay. Let's just put it, I don't know where to put it for now. There, I guess. Okay. Let's put me right here. Put a floor here. Janky. Dude, it needs to be higher than this, though. Just be right here. Is this the only spiral staircase I can use? Yep. Maybe the spiral isn't the best. Or maybe it is. It doesn't really need to be supported. This. Is that true? Oops. So it's still glitched.
Hey, Fid.
This is taking longer than I thought it was going to take, but it is worth it. Gotta harvest some acorns. Really don't need this. I'm gonna go fully around the tree and harvest all the acorns we see. Give them a chance to respawn after we fully harvest them. Take any sap along the way as well. Might harvest these little shrooms here as well, to be honest with ya.
Aww, poor guy's got allergies.
It's a big one right here. It's a big one. Some big chunks right there. Leave me alone.
science.
A lot of acorns. Now they'll respawn in a few days, I believe. Let's do the same with these mushrooms here. Mushroom chunks. All right. Man, this is somewhere else. I guess now I'm wondering. Oh, you know what? Maybe I wasn't low on him, that was just out of range. It's kind of funny. Probably right here. It's okay. Can I just build on, can I just build on top of this thing? Yeah, except for my rope. Damn, fucking crude rope. But what I can do now... is... head back over there. Back over there. With my silk rope. My four clay. Okay. And ladders. 6 acorn tops. Let's just take a sec. Here's. Okay. That all I needed for ladder. And the weed sims. Okay. Sure. Take this with me. This time.
Look at that ant go.
We are going to build the next zipline. And then. Hope that is high enough. Okay, so I just need to go here again. It'll all be worth it in the end. Acorn parts, but well, it'll be worth it in the end. Let's go here. Speed.
Aphid.
Need to go up one more. Right here. Stems. Right here. Just four of them. Four of these fuckers. Can't get all of them. Come on, dude. Does this thing not work? Oh, you have to Hit E to climb. Fucking serious. So just leave all these here. Okay. This is, why can't I climb it? Okay. Relocate this. Right here. E to climb. Okay. Oh, I have to be placed on. Very strange. Okay. Okay. Okay, next question then. That's so ridiculous. Okay. Three. Should be enough right here. At least it worked. I'm gonna at least get to take the one zip line this time. That'll be fun. This, and all this. Okay. Put the next zip line right next to it, like right here. Right here. Okay. And take the zip line back. All that there. And we're gonna take a save.
And take it back. Flying!
Oh yeah. That was fun.
Hand crossing.
Okay. I don't think this is high enough still. Have to go higher. A lot of crude rope. Let's just make it right now. Okay. Three. Okay. How about this? This might be high enough. This works, huh? Alright. No. Oop, oop, oop. Oop. Silk rope and clay. Silk rope and there we go. Okay. That work? A second. No. Okay. It's hard to tell. I'm going to the one on the right, I'm going to assume. That one right there. Oh no. Now we need to go higher. Okay. All this poor stuff. Throwing around.
Hey, Fid.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy boy. We need to go higher. Probably too higher, I'd reckon. Crude rope is our limiting factor here. our bottleneck. Okie dokie. That right? Yeah. This is so ridiculous. You know, for now, I think we can handle being up here. There. Exactly. Man, this shit is... I'll do another one. Six screwdriver, that's expensive. Probably best to sleep on it. That running. This might be enough. This might do it. No, I don't. You get rid of it. I see. Let's see. Still not enough. Okay, maybe one more? Goodbye, Mr. Grass. Oops. Okay. Ah, right? Yeah. One more to it. Hey, Will, one more, do it! I had more. I got 5 rope each. Didn't I? What do I need? I only needed 2. Alright, right. Well. Yeah. Just to be safe. I needed a stem and 6 rope. Oof. I do have this. I don't have 6 rope. I think I'm just gonna make it by hand.
Hey, Fid.
Six rope. Okay, let's make. I hate doing it, but I must. I tell you, I must. Dude, this has to be enough. If it's not, then I think I'm fucking up somehow. I tell you, I'm fucking up.
Just pretend it's beef jerky. Don't even need to boil it.
I didn't even think it might be better just to build it on the fucking tree right there. Oh well. This dude, I swear to Christ. It has to work. Excuse him. It's so high. Okay. Dude. I guess it just might not be. Well, good for you. Crude rope, acorn shells, yeah, forget it. Goodie for you. Acorn shells. Dude, I think I've used all of them. Damn, it's wild. It, well. Maybe they respawn? Yeah, they have. Best things in life aren't cheap. Like this zipline. You think I harvested all that fucking bullshit, huh? Those acorns earlier. Probably a way cheaper way to build a tower. Just not thinking of. Maybe out of grass. There's like grass walls and grass stairs. Probably is way cheaper. But this is more fun. Inventory full. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, wait, I have Alfid. Hell yeah. Alfid. Alfid, my boy. On, Mabuki. On, Mabuki. Acorns. Acorns. Any acorns? Can't believe that's not high enough. How much of this I need? 4 of each. I need crude rope. Inventory's probably full. Okay, we're gonna do this. It's gonna work. Okay, awesome. Okay. Two crude rope. Not a big deal. Two more crude rope. Not a big deal. Right here, dude. Bring more wheat stem. I jump from this height, I just fucking die. Keep working until it does.
This is moderately terrifying.
Okay, it's working, but it's so slow. Which means I need to go higher. Right? Damn, this is slow. I can't believe that. This is very unsatisfying. We must build higher. If I let go, I will die. This is an incredible amount of time. Okay, we're gonna let go pretty soon here. Right now. Oh my lord, that's quite the drop. Okay. And we are unfortunately going to have to go a little higher.
But,
where's Alfred? Here. Outside. Hey, buddy. Okay, four weed stems, 6 crude rope. Where's five? Yeah, more sap. Ooh, I am going to have to farm some grass. This is pretty ludicrous. Okay. Got that back. Give all this stuff back, please. Know what all fell. That, nope. I just need the crude rope. Six of them. Two of my clay fell down somewhere. Not the clay. All the way down here.